Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
Given away. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Conte. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. A look at the starting 11 today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
And moving the ball nicely. Martial out thought by his opponent. The opposition starting 11. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most...
opportunity to take the lead. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Nelson Semedo has it. Lacazette. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Dembele. He could pick out a teammate. Now Sissoko. Going to get a try. To Stegen with a great save. Elects to go short. Sissoko. Can he open them up here? And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. No surprise that the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Well, great read there to intercept. It's with Fabinho. Mendy. Sissoko. He has plenty of support. It's with Fabinho. Lacazette. Rashford. Excellent passing. Sissoko. Here's Martial. Opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game. It really is a bad miss.
Lacazette here. Lacazette. Rashford. Now Lacazette. Are they going to forge ahead? And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
1-0 then.
For the visitor, number 11, Anthony Martial.
Lacazette. Eder Militao. Sissoko. Mendy. Less than tidy on the ball, Martial. Read it superbly to take back possession. Lacazette. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. He's given it straight to the opposition. Fabinho now. Martial. Mendy. It's with Fabinho. Possession and patience. Lacazette! Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
And now this is Longley. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Well, you've got to savour such moments. A really top-notch piece of defending. Now with Aubameyang. Given away. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Lacazette, well, visionary passing. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here it is again. It's just a perfectly weighted ball in behind, and not a bad finish either. Great goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Dembele, it might be, and a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot, penalty coming up. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Gonna get the referee's verdict. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And the corner played over by Dembele. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Sané. Dembele. Nelson Semedo has it. It's with Fabinho. Marcus Rashford. Lacazette. Rashford. Sissoko. It should be. And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Sissoko. Sané. A very good tackle. Possession lost, intercepted. He's protecting it well. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Conte, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, and he's broken free, and he's just veered into an offside position this time. Nelson Semedo has it, now Lacazette, Dembele, Rashford! The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Skip be an interesting avenue. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Marcus Rashford. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. And Lacazette. To sting him with a great save. They've taken this corner short. Longley. Fabinho. Sissoko. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going in the book.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. They've decided to take the corner short. Fabinho. Sadio Mane now. Giving the ball away. Mendy. Beautifully disguised ball. And now can he keep calm? And now he must score. It really is. Such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Rashford. Now Lacazette. Are they going to forge ahead? And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
Lacazette. Well, visionary passing. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And the corner kick. The referee's verdict. Dembele. Dembele. Rashford! The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. And Lacazette. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. And he's given a corner there.